Hi, hello. Today we are going to learn about POC of single phase pump controller. Here, hardware used: program cable, TTL converter, IO controller, water pressure sensor. Software used: STM32Q programmer, serial port utility. Connection diagram. Here, water pressure sensor is connected with IO controller with the help of 5 volt regulator. And single phase pump is connected with relay 1. The main use case of this POC is find the water pressure and control the single phase pump. No flashing of IO controller. Video link available in description. Once device joined, we will receive 4 bytes of data. First byte indicates operating mode. Second and third byte indicates water pressure value. And fourth byte indicates firmware version. We will receive the data with the sampling interval of 1 minute. Now I am going to turn on the relay 1 with the downlink. The downlink is 0001. Once downlink is confirmed ACK, the relay 1 will be turned on. Now I am going to turn off the relay with downlink. The downlink is 0002. Once downlink is confirmed ACK, the relay will be turned off. You will see in this video. Thanks for watching. For more technical videos, subscribe our channel. To buy this IO controller, visit our store.